We look at all the aspects related to the company, let's say, whenever you talk about innovation and our products and services. On products, we do a lot of work to develop products that enable recycling or have recycling capabilities or recycled content in there. Recently, we launched quite some products there, RPE, RPP, RPET liners, RBG liners. And an example of a product that that enables recycling is Clean Flake, a product that enables polyester bottles to get clean into the process, separation, and the polyester is being used for new bottles again. So it's a very interesting work that we do on the products. The second thing we do is to look at our own production and supply chain to have our carbon footprint as low as possible, so to be as sustainable as possible in that area. And the third one is a force for good. We look at not only our shareholders, we look at the stakeholders as well. That means our employees. Inclusion is a very important factor there. We look at along our supply chain on human rights to respect those as well. And we look at our communities where we work in to support them in all kinds of different ways. The customers and brand owners, they are also pushing a lot of change in that area. Mainly the brand owners, they have an image to take care of, and they have set their goals, like Avery Dennison has done as well. And we are working together, but it can be done much better. It's a lot about education, to understand what the possibilities are that we have as a label supplier and how we can work together in groups or in even with teamwork in order to solve the problems that we are facing when it relates to recycling or collecting. You know, we have to find ways together to solve these issues. But there's a lot of work to be done, absolutely. But there's a lot of things starting already in different, let's say, communities, like C-Flex for the flexible industry, PETCOR for polyester bottles, but also linking with organizations like the Ellen MacArthur organization, yeah, so that we are getting together and talk about this specific problem. That doesn't mean, you know, you cannot develop products. I mean, you can do that within your own IP area, but you can talk about the general problems that we are seeing. And I think that's a very good thing to do that more. And yeah, I think it often comes down to education, understanding each other, and how we can together develop solutions for the issues that we are seeing. And into that, I think also it's good to have the recycler companies playing an important role, understanding the processes that they have, also understanding the requirements that will come out in the future. Yeah, so there's a lot of aspects that come together. But there's a movement going, and that I think is very positive. But as I said, it can always be done better.